Hello everyone, and welcome to a new season in Forza Horizon 5. We have the new series, the summer season, the series 10 and pro. We have a lot of nice cars. First we have the Extreme E, which is an electric car. I absolutely love this type of cars. I just drove the Hammer, this one, and let me tell you that it's just amazing. Now we can win two different cars this week, this mount, the Extreme E and the Racer TS, but in the summer season we can win the beautiful Porsche 917, and this is an exclusive car. Looks like a Hot Wheel car, and we have the Noble M600. Now, as you can see, we have two additional content that we can do do this week to earn some points. But in order to do this type of challenge, we have to reach the rank of Elite. And I'm gonna explain very fast how you can reach that rank of Elite, because you're gonna notice that you only have Rookie or not even this. I just got the Rookie because I just played this mission. So if you want to be a Rookie, play this mission. Then I'm gonna explain. If you want to be an Elite, this one is the Elite. You have to earn more medals and more points. So as you can see, I have only 63 medals, and if you want to get more, let me see a little bit right here. My Horizon. Okay. Yeah. I wanted to check something very fast, but badges. Okay, those are the badges. Now, basically you have to play this. I just got two medals. Basically you have to play this type of races that are new, and you're gonna earn those points to be able to complete also these two, speed zone and seasonal championship. Then the next thing that we're gonna do, we have to drive the Rimac Concept 2, the current fastest electric car in the world. Okay, nice. Own it and drive it, and that's it. Let me show you what car is that. Let's change the car. Let's go to Rimac. I have it. If you don't have it, we can buy it. Okay, let's get inside. You know what, you cannot go inside the car if you don't have enough level. So that's why we have to try to go in the first world. You cannot do that in this Hot Wheel map if you don't have the rank as an Elite at least. Yeah, there are some things that you have to struggle with. Okay, and as you can see, it takes you some time to go from one world to each other to another, but I just wanted to show you how you can be an Elite, because maybe some of you are beginners and don't know how to get there. Oh yeah, I can show you also here. Now finally, let's grab the car. Let's change the car. The car will be Rimac. Here it is, and let's just get inside it and drive it for 1 second. This is gonna complete your first chapter with one of the fastest car, and we're gonna keep this car. Yeah, first one is complete. And also I completed a visit Playa Azul to start off. Okay, I just went there because I just did a treasure hunt. Now the second thing is to full power of maintain a top speed of 402 kilometers per hour for 10 seconds. Just go here to the highway. This is the best place to go. Go to the highway and put that car to the limits. If you don't have the best tune code, I have a video on my channel how I customize this car, and mine, it's very, very fast. Now let's go to the next thing. What we have to do, the next thing. Okay, fuel power is for electric Rimac. Win a road race in, a road race. Let's just change the filter, deselect everything and select only road race events right here. And you have to win something like a road race that is here on the map, and that's it, with the car, definitely with the Rimac, with not with other car. And the last one, it will be to drive 10 miles. This is very easy. Basically, you have to drive 10 miles and just drive around the map, the car for 10 miles, and you're gonna get the weekly challenge. Now, let's go further. Own and drive any fully electric vehicle. This is the Rimac, so you can do that. Visit Playa Azul to start off Extreme. Okay, Playa Azul. I want to show you where it where that Playa Azul is. Playa Azul is right over here. So here you have to visit and you're gonna unlock another point. Now let's move any further. We have, okay, I own this car and I own this car. This is the Forzaton shop. Very important, complete this one, the 10 points challenge. You have to win 2 out of 3 races, the B class heroes, the trial, definitely do this. So win 2 out of 3 races. The next one is gonna be a showcase, Remax Shaker, not okay. Here you go, 6 day seasonal championship, win this thing. It's a probably it's gonna be easy. Those type of challenges usually are easy. Now we have the danger sign. The danger sign, boardwalk. That is the one. Yep. You have to, let's see what we have to do, because you will need that car, because it's very good. Need is a strong word, but definitely you want to have that car. So you have to, anything goes, any single car, you have to jump for with an S1 class 900 points, but every type of cars. You have to, the challenge is to jump 135 meters. Now the next one, it will be to the Trailblazer La Marisma. Okay, where is that? Here it is. And another, anything goes, you have to get until 25 seconds, A class 800 points. If you don't know how to get a proper car, just go on your cars. I also talk for beginners. Go here, take A class and every type of car from A class. I will advise you to take a 800 points car. Faster is better, always. So you don't have to struggle. This type of challenge you can struggle. Now another one is gonna be this championship restriction Extreme E. So I will advise you, before you wanna get that Extreme E car, you should do this one, the danger sign, because you're gonna get this car for free, and then you can go and compete with that one. The next seasonal championship Extreme E black race suit, right here. Let's see what is the restriction again. It's an Extreme E. By the way, I want to show you what that Extreme E is, and let's see if there is a new category for that. Extreme track toys, extreme electric, that means Extreme E, if you don't know. But yeah, that Extreme E, it's a brand. Here it is. This is an Extreme E car. I have only one, but every type of Extreme E car will go. So this is the new Extreme E car category. You can buy only this one. I just want to clarify that. Maybe some of you don't know what that new Extreme E is, and I wanted to show you. Okay, the next thing that you should do, it will be the next seasonal championship, the modern era, and modern sports car B class 700 points. So modern sports car B class. Let me show you. Filter, B class, and modern supercar. No, sport cars. These are the ones. Okay, now the big challenge will start, because we have the treasure hunt. As you can see, I completed that and I'm so glad because I did that. Let me explain what you have to do. Get any electric car. I just took my, I'm very sure, I already have a video on my channel, but I am very sure the car that I'm, the Rimac, this one, it's an electric vehicle. And you have to teleport right over here to Moulange. Here it is on the map, Moulange, never know how to pronounce that name. And you have to take 5 different skills that you're gonna get after you're gonna destroy the carts. I'm gonna show also the carts. Those merchants have a lot of carts in this area, and I will show you another area. Hope so. The cartwheel, that is the skill that you just saw right now on the screen. That cartwheel, you have to get 5 of those. Okay, let's get another one, cartwheel again, and you have to take 5 of those, and then you're gonna unlock the treasure chest, and the treasure will be situated right over here, on right here. This is the map to the Playa Azul, just up there near a boat. But I already have a video with that on my channel, so if you want, you can check that out. The next thing it will be for us to do the photo challenge. The photo challenge, again, very, very easy. It's gonna be here at this house, so just fast travel at that house. And let me show the map again. Here we are at the Laguar Tranquilo. I own this house, but doesn't matter if you own it or not. This is the picture from the photo challenge. This lady with a mural. I'm going to show you the picture. I want to show you the photo challenge. Here we are. This is the picture. Photograph any Rimac Concept 2, the one that I have right now. The Rimac Concept 2, I told you this is a handy car. This is a car that you might want to have. And just photograph the car. The car is good, the location is perfect. Now, this is how we can complete the photo challenge. Okay, what we have next? Because I'm very sure that we have more things to... I have more things to show you. The next thing, it will be collectibles, battery powered, smash 20 battery in Playa Azul. Basically, we're gonna have... This is the Playa Azul. Doesn't say which car you have to have, but the Playa Azul, it's right over here, and we have to find those batteries. I have to admit, I think that it's something new with the battery. I don't need the Horizon Arcade. I need the batteries, and this definitely is the Playa Azul. Recalculating route. Yeah, when it's something new, I have to admit, I don't know everything. But they have to be here. I want to check out something on the map. So that is my car. You know what? Let's go ahead. Okay, look, a battery. Bro, this is a battery. I just smashed one. Yeah, this is an electric wick, so that's why you have to stay here in this area to find all those batteries. It was near me. Basically, smash all those batteries. They're gonna be here, but I have a trick for you that I'm not sure is gonna work, but we're gonna find out really soon. If you go to here, to Horizon Solo, look, another battery. Sometimes you can smash a battery like this, and then you can rewind. Sometimes this works. I don't know if it's still working, but this method got me to a lot of methods. And you can smash it again, and now I just smashed 2, but with that rewind I smashed 3. Let's see how it counts, if that counts or not. Okay, does 3. Oh, perfect, the method works. So go in solo mode like I just told you, and just keep smashing those batteries. I just smashed 4 right now, and I just want to see if it still works, and that's it. Yep, still works. Then these two are very easy, because now you have to post a clean lap to complete. Just click here. It's gonna make you to do this race. Don't smash anyone. That it's a complete clean lap. Don't smash anyone. Try to be as fast as you can, and don't smash also the walls. And that's it. The next thing, it will be another post a clean lap. These two I want you to make them, because they're gonna count for every single season. You have to do them only once. Whew, I just showed you how you can complete every single part of the summer, of the new summer season. If you have any question, just don't hesitate to ask me in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. You can hit that like button, subscribe, share. Press that notification bell, and I'm gonna see you very, very soon with the next one. Be safe. Bye.